Good evening. Welcome to the Kennedy Center, the Terrace Theater, and the Millennium Stage, our free nightly performance series brought to you by Target. We're here 365 nights a year at 6 o'clock every single night, bringing you the best in music, theater, dance, and more. If there's ever a time when you can't join us in person, you can find us online at www.kennedy-center.org, where we broadcast each night's performance live, as well as make past performances available in our archive. Tonight's performance is a part of our Conservatory Project, which is a program that allows us to bring some of the best young musicians from some of the best conservatories across the nation and present them. And please join us on Sunday, this coming Sunday, March 11th, for a marathon of chamber music, which starts at 2:30 with our Conservatory Project Orchestra, featuring one musician from each Conservatory Project school, players from the National Symphony Orchestra at 6 o'clock, and the string quartet Quattro Timos at 8 o'clock. Now, please join me in welcoming students from the Eastman School of Music at the University of Rochester.
Consolar, che mi devi It's located in the center of the Arts District in downtown Rochester and has approximately 900 students, about 500 undergraduates and 400 graduates. In the voice and opera department, there are roughly 110 voice majors. There are 7 full-time voice teachers, 2 full-time vocal coaches, 2 full-time stage directors, 2 staff pianists, several other graduate assistant pianists, a technical director, a plethora of language coaches, stage managers, assistant directors, and various other technical people. I like to think of our program tonight as somewhat of a sampler. And it's a sampler on 2 fronts. First of all, it's a sampler of the kind of vocal training that's taking place at Eastman these days, because there are 7 voice teachers, and the 7 singers that you're going to hear on tonight's program each study with a different voice teacher. So it's definitely a sampler. The other way it's a sampler is in the repertoire itself that we've chosen to do for you tonight. You know, we realize at Eastman that when a student graduates, they really have no idea exactly what they're going to be doing. Sometimes students enter singing opera and they suddenly find themselves singing on Broadway when they graduate. And other students come in with a passion for musical theater and end up pursuing a career in opera. Therefore, we have chosen repertoire that includes just about everything. We have early musical theater, we have very recent musical theater. We have quite a lot of opera, we have quite a lot of songs of many different stripes and 2 spirituals. So there's a little something for everybody. Let's continue our program tonight with a very beautiful trio from the first act, Così fan tutte, of Mozart, Soave sia il vento.
Oh, Till you hear the reason. reason. Be patient, and I will explain.
No, I don't want to hear it.
Your stubbornness won't let you learn. I've never been unfaithful. I look you in the face. If I had been so hateful, your stubbornness won't let you learn. I've never been unfaithful.
I do not wish to hear a word. What you have done is evil. What you have done is hateful. I'll never see your face again. For that much I am grateful. I do not wish to hear a word. What you have done is
stubbornness won't let you learn. I've never been unfaithful.
I do not wish to hear a word. What you have done is evil. What you have done is evil. What you have done is hateful.
How could I look you in the face?
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh,
And say how you feel. Is it just that you're disappointed to be touring again for the summer? Did you think this would all be much easier than it's turned out to be? Well, then talk to me, Kathy. Talk to me. If I didn't believe in you, we never have gotten this far. If I didn't believe in you and all of the 10,000 women you are, if I didn't think you could do anything you ever wanted to, if I wasn't certain that you'd come through somehow. The fact of the matter is, Kathy, I wouldn't be standing here now. If I didn't believe in you, we wouldn't be having this fight. If I didn't believe in you, I'd walk out the door and say, Kathy, you're right, but I never could let that go. Knowing the things about you I know, things when I met you 4 years ago, I knew. It never took much convincing to make me believe in you. Don't we get to be happy, Kathy? At some point down the line, don't we get to relax without some new service to push me yet further from you? I'm cheering on your side, Kathy. Why can't you support mine? Why do I have to feel I've committed some felony doing what I always swore I would do? I don't want you to hurt. I don't want you to sink. But you know what I think? I think you'll be fine. Just hang on and you'll see. But don't make me wait till you do to be happy with you. Will you listen to me? No one can give you courage. No one can thicken your skin. I will not fail so you can be comfortable, Kathy. I will not lose because you can't win. Here's where the travelogue ends. If I didn't believe in you, I couldn't have stood before all of our friends and said, this is the life I choose. This is the thing I can't bear to lose. Trip us or trap us, but we refuse to fall. That's what I thought we agreed on, Kathy. If I hadn't believed in you, I wouldn't have loved you at all.
song that Stephen Sondheim, who knows how a good song goes, calls the greatest melody of all time.